साउथ वेस्ट रेल्वे मार्ग दट्टीकरणावेल्यान कुठ्ठाळेची आमदार एलिना सल्ढाना आक्रमक झाली. सरकाराक धारेर धरलो. सभापतीन चर्चेक अर्धवर दिवपाक न्हयकार दिलो. विरोधकांनी हाचेर बरोच बोवाळ केलो. ताच्या उपरांत विधानसभेचे कामकाज तहकूब केले. अर्डेक्स को ब्युरो रिपोर्ट.
स्पीकर सर, व्हेनेव्हर डेव्हलपमेंट इज प्लॅन्ड, लँड इज द ग्रेटेस्ट रिक्वायरमेंट. दिस लँड on which the infrastructure is planned could be government land or it could be private land. With reference to doubling of the South Western Railway track from Kulen to Vasco in South Goa, major part of the land for the project is private land. In this context, will the Honorable Minister for Revenue inform this August House whether a study giving details like proximity of the second track to the adjacent houses along the alignment and the impact due to raising of the ground level to lay the second track along certain stretches of the alignment, has it been done? Is the Honorable Minister for Revenue even aware that along the alignment there are many stretches where the land has to be raised? The land has been previously raised to lay the first track, and now the land is going to be raised to lay the second track. What is the government doing about this? Are the owners and the residents of the houses aware that this land is going to be further raised and it's going to be excuse me, please allow me to ask the question. I'm not talking to you. Now, has the government given any inkling to the residents of these houses how and how much will the land be raised? I mean, are the residents of these houses the citizens of Goa? Are they the citizens of this country? About private land, because in my constituency, Kortaling constituency, most of the land that is going to be taken over is private land.
Speaker sir, in this diversion of forest land is 138.3916 hectares, which makes up 91% of the land which is needed for doubling. Transfer of government land is 1.7138 hectares, which is 1%, and acquisition and procurement of private land is 12.1536 hectares, which is 8%.
Speaker sir, the main essence of my question is not about the quantum of land that is going to be acquired. The essence of my question is whether the residents of these houses along the alignment have been informed about what is going to be their plight should the second track become
a reality. Question is over. Jira or mention?
No sir, this is not fair. Let the Honorable Minister answer my question.
Question is over.
Please extend the time, sir. Please extend the time.
Question is over.
Half an hour discussion on
this issue. Sir, my question has not been answered. Usually, you allow questions to go on beyond
never,
the time.
Never.
No, you do allow, sir.
Never.
I know. I've been after, present in this house.
After 12, it's not possible.
Adim Ashay,
question hour is over. Question hour is over. You know our mention.
Half an hour discussion.
Please go to the seat.
No.
There are 13 days.
Discussion.
There are 13 working days.
Discussion.
Wait, no. There are 30 working days. There are 13 working days.
House is adjourned for 15 minutes.